Alright. To solve this maze, you need to get the ball into the little slider on top. Once the ball is in the slider, move it across.